Hello, my name is Henry Abramson. I am the Dean of Academic Affairs and Student Services at Touro College South, and I'm grateful you're watching this video, and I'd like to take just a couple minutes to tell you a little bit about our college and about our educational philosophy. First of all, my background, I have a PhD in history from the University of Toronto. I received it in 1995 for a dissertation on the Jews of Eastern Europe, which I later published with Harvard University. And I had a really great experience as a graduate student. I had the good fortune to study and teach at some of the world's greatest universities, at Cornell, Oxford, Harvard, the Hebrew University of Jerusalem, while I was at the same time getting very interested in Yiddishkeit, and I had a great opportunity to study in yeshiva and then in kollel, mainly in Or Sameach under Rabbi Mendel Weinbach Zatzal and Rabbi Uziel Malevsky Zatzal. So I bring together at Touro College South really two disparate aspects of my own personality. On the one hand, I had the privilege of really knowing what it was like to be involved in top-level academics, and I've had a very busy research agenda. I published a few books and things like that. And at the same time, I have a tremendous ahavas Torah that was instilled in me by my yeshiva days, and I'm so happy that Touro College South gives me an opportunity to bring these two things together. So early on in the development of our college, we got together and we really spent a lot of time figuring out our three core values that we believe totally expresses what we're trying to do in this institution. These three values are, first of all, academic growth. And that's why you're here. You're here because you want to succeed in your career. You want to get into graduate school, medical school, law school. You want to become a physical therapist, occupational therapist, even a historian, who knows. And we want to make sure that we give you the tools to do those things with your life. So that's the first thing. We put a lot of energy into our academics. Our instructors, many of them have PhDs. The vast majority of them are really on the top of their field in terms of being current with publications and so on. Lots of experience in their fields, and we really want to make sure that you're in the room with really highly qualified instructors. Secondly, we understood that some of the things that makes this campus really fantastic is our dedication to individual needs of each student. So we spend a lot of time thinking about, okay, how can we best serve this particular student, whether it's in terms of scheduling or learning enhancements or financial support, whatever we can do within our power to make it possible for you to learn, that's our goal. Our third value, and perhaps it really should be our first in many ways, is our dedication to the Torah environment. I mean, there are a lot of colleges you can go to, and there are some excellent colleges you can go to, but we believe that the reason you want to come here is because you also share this adherence to the eternal values of our Torah. And so we try to make our campus as Torah-friendly as possible. And that obviously includes some things like adapting the calendar to the Jewish schedule, having separate classes for men and for women. But more importantly, we put a lot of emphasis on trying to create a culture that is consistent with Torah values. We try to emphasize Derech Eretz. I think the Achdus, the unity on our campus of Jews from a whole variety of Jewish backgrounds, from traditional Lithuanian backgrounds, Chabad backgrounds, co-ed day school backgrounds. We have a lot of students on our campus who come to our campus with different experiences of their Jewish heritage, and we want to develop a mutual respect for those differences and to cultivate within the boundaries of halacha a level of diversity that enriches our Jewish experience rather than degrades it. So that's basically it. Those are the three values we concentrate on. I'll recap, which is a good pedagogic device: academic growth, individual attention, and the Torah environment. We're trying really hard on those values, and if they're important to you as well, you know, we'd love to see your application. Please feel free to send me an email or give me a call, and I'd like to talk with you further. Thank you very much.